has a powerful commanding ship, and he was posted last night by His Excellency the Governor of Kano State for a befitting state dinner.
Bien entendu, il a assisté au défilé des hommes à cheval de tous les districts de Kano hier au palais de l'émir.
Nobody sees while the king sits or stands. One of the strongest edicts of the realities can don't joke with this. The emir delivers his speech, which is usually made up of calls to the state government to alleviate one form of affliction or the other. The governor then responds in his speech. His speech sometimes contains policy statements and government intentions to carry out some projects or to complete others. The emir then leaves the African house and the procession is made that passes by the governor who receives greetings from all the riders in the conventional pattern of the Hawan Nasarawa procession.